Hi everyone, in this video we will learn how to run the original Doom video game in a Docker container. The Docker image encapsulates the game within a containerized environment. The container includes everything needed to run the game, such as the operating system, necessary dependencies, and configurations. When the container is run, it launches a VNC server, which can be accessed through a web browser. Let us get into the tutorial. The operating system I'm working with is Ubuntu Jammy Jellyfish. I'm going to bring up my web browser and look up the Doom image on Docker Hub. We can see that the image was created by a verified publisher, Chasm Technologies. Docker Hub is similar to GitHub, where anyone can post the code for their Docker images. In some cases, the Docker images may contain malicious code. Verified publishers can be considered more trustworthy relative to not verified publishers because they need to be vetted and verified by the Docker team and must periodically update their images to ensure that they are up to date and compliant. Let us bring up our terminal. Before we run the container, I am going to highlight an optional security measure you can implement. Using IP tables, I am going to limit access to the container, so that it will only accept a connection from a specified IP address. In my case, this will be my current Linux machine. To do this, we will run the following command. We have now set our restrictions. Now only my current machine can connect to the Docker container. Please note a reboot will cause the IP table rules to be cleared. If you want to make the rules persistent, you can run the following command. This command is also available in the description below. Now I am going to download and run the Doom image. In my terminal, I am going to run the following command. Let us break down the command. First, Docker will try to run the image. Because I do not have the image locally, Docker will download the image to my machine from Docker Hub. The RM flag will remove the container when it exits. The IT flag runs the container in interactive mode, allowing us to play the game. The SHM flag stands for shared memory. In terms of the Docker container, shared memory is a block of random access memory, or RAM, that is being accessed by different processes running within the container. On the Docker Hub page for the image, the command sets the shared memory size to 512 megabytes, so we will do the same. The P flag maps the container's port 6901 to the host machine port 6901. The E flag sets the password for the VNC server. Finally, we need to specify the tag for the Docker image, which is chasm doom 1.14.0. Let us run the command. Our container is up and running. I can access the game through a VNC server in my web browser. Since we mapped the port to 6901, I am going to input https://localhost:6901 into my browser search. We receive a warning from the browser asking if we want to proceed. We can look at the certificate. The certificate is self-signed by Chasm, but if you ran the firewall configuration earlier, this can help mitigate the risk. You can further mitigate risk by running a VPN on your current machine. I am going to accept the risk and proceed. For the username, it is going to be chasm_user, and then I set my password as doom_guy. And we have access to the game. You can ignore the error, and we have our game options. You can set it, configure it. I am going to start a new game. And I am up and running, and I am playing Doom. And we can see that we're going through one of the first levels here. You can configure the keyboard mappings however you want. I'm just using the default ones. And I am going to stop the game and exit. Thanks everyone for watching. I hope that this video was helpful. If you found the video helpful, feel free to like and subscribe. You can also connect with me on LinkedIn, X, GitHub, Medium, and Odyssey. Thanks again everyone, and happy coding.